Hi guys, so 1 week, yeah, 1 week tour now, and actually, yeah, last week or this week was great. From working out, I did almost all my workouts which I had planned, and so it was quite nice. So I went for spinning on Monday, yeah. It was great. Sometimes if you haven't worked out for quite a while, you're actually more closer to your true potential, I think. Actually, with spinning is difficult because you're on the bikes, you don't have a scale or something which shows you how hard you work, but at last I did all the workouts fine, and I had my heart rate monitor there and looks all fine, and I just see that it was harder for the other guys than for me. So it's quite a success, but say if you don't work out for quite a while, your body has all the energy stored, and it's quite easier on Wednesday. I didn't went to yoga, but I did my back musculature course there, and that was also quite fine. Afterwards we just went with some colleagues to bowling. For me, it does not count really as sports, but it was fine too. But after all, I had preferred yoga, but we don't go out so often, so I wanted to use the chance. And Tuesday I did some preparation training and some ski preparation training. Not that I know how to ski or do ever ski, but training for it is quite intense. So I did a lot of squats, and my legs are killing me today, but I think it was worth it. From the weight side, I'm a bit down, but I looked on data and I think in my vacation I gained about 20 pounds or something, so quite more than I thought, or it was lower after before than it was after. Actually I wanted to try out my voice recorder, I forgot it anew today, so like always, and looks like the whole snow here. I think it will be gone in 2 days or something. Today is the last cold day, or at the moment it's quite cold, but I think we get above the freezing point today and we won't go back at last in the next 2 weeks. So say bye bye to all this gorgeous snow and cold here. Yeah. Sad, but yeah, lots of jogging, it's more comfortable, and also I don't need to be afraid anymore to fall in a video and break my neck. That would be quite hilarious, but here it's okay. First start the video, it was really icy and I really was afraid that I would maybe fall, so I had to do some breakfast shopping, and yeah, I didn't came to any, or I hadn't any time last week, so I don't have anything more to say than just make a vlog at the moment. I think this, I try to make this at last one video every week at the moment, and let's see how it develops, how my time problems get better, or if I work out more, I have less time, so yeah, just see you guys next week, or maybe I'll do another video this weekend. Bye bye.